Okay, I've set the time to April 15th, 2011, midnight. And when I press enter to accept this time, that's hours, minutes, seconds. And it'll count off. 1 1000, 2 1000, 3 1000, 4 1000, 5 1000, 6 1000, 7 1000, 8 1000, 9 1000, 10 1000. 10 seconds later, it's counted off 1 hour and 40 minutes. And yeah, that's clearly something extremely wrong.